Okay, so we're really simplifying the song today using a capo on the 4th fret. So we're going to start with a C for the verse part, G, A minor, D minor, C, G. And basically what I'm doing is I'm going down, up, mute. So down, up, mute, down, up, mute, down, up, mute. So that's your verse part. When you get to the pre-chorus, it goes A minor, F, C, A minor, F, C, A minor, F, C, G, A minor, F, G, okay? Now at this point you could open it up a little bit more instead of going down, up, mute, and the chorus part you just go